The bombing in Libya is big news. So as the mission was launched to start the no-fly zone over Libya, the president's announcement, of course, would be picked up on every network, even a network with other things going on.
We are going to support a no-fly zone in Libya. This is serious. This is like possibly another war. Here's the president came out to make this announcement. Look how they broadcast it on CBS. Take a look at this.
Here's the president of the United States.
They kept the game on. They didn't even cut away from the game. Really? Really?
Priorities.